Universal and 20th Century Fox. I mean, Selena Gomez just had it. And now someone like a Justin Bieber comes in out of nowhere like he's God and ruins her. I mean, what gives him the right to have a God-like image and have the right to ruin Selena Gomez? He never did have that right, and I think that people should be standing up for what they believe in more and telling Justin Bieber what they think of him and giving them a piece of their mind, because honestly, Justin Bieber has gone way too far, and I don't respect him for what he did, and I never will respect him for what he did, and I'm referring to how he's had Selena Gomez head down the same precarious road that he's been headed on forever, and that road doesn't seem to be coming to an end anytime soon. Let me know how you feel about it on a scale of 5 stars. I don't really have a rating for the single, but it is awesome. Let me know how you feel about this situation and Selena Gomez's recent state of depression, which she doesn't seem to be coming out of anytime soon. Now, you may look at this as gossip and a rumor video blog on YouTube like the millions you've probably already seen, but if you do come across it with a tag or just by coincidence, I want to know what your opinion is of this, so leave it for us in the comments of the video, which I will be featuring for you on our YouTube channel at JonathanClark22, coinciding with all the controversial things that people like Miley Cyrus, Demi Lovato, Emily Osment have been caught up within. I guess Selena Gomez joins a club that is growing by the numbers. But is this an issue that we should be concerned about? Some of you probably will say, no, we should just let it, you know, slide by and forget about it, let it pass off, and people will just continue to look at Selena Gomez the same way they did probably 6 years ago when she first got her start with Disney. But, you know, this is something I think that needs to be corrected. I don't think this is something we should overlook. What do you think of it? Do you think it's an issue that deserves correction? Do you think it's an issue that deserves referencing as much as what it has for entertainment news programs, radio shows, columns, video blogs on YouTube like this one? Let me know. You've probably seen millions of them. Leave it for us in the comments at JonathanClark22 on Twitter. You can tweet us at JonathanClark1. And on Facebook, you can leave it for us on our Facebook wall or by sending us a message at HEW Entertainment. And we are on Google Plus, too, at HEW Entertainment. So make sure you subscribe to us if you haven't already done so. And what I have for you now, it's actually Miley Cyrus off the album Bangers. It's 23, one of the top three controversial songs released back in 2013. From Miley, and that is coming at you right now.
Like what you hear? Tell us on Facebook, Twitter, and YouTube.
I'm so fresh, man. Man, y'all scared to do it how I do it.
Out like I'm Jordan. Miley, Miley, come swing the thing right by me. Got a joint if you wanna get stoned. Got choppers if they wanna try me. Pro athlete, I'm not no wannabe. Waitress asked how many bottles, I said 23.
Put on my jeans, it's just a whole nother way. I'm naughty by nature like I'm hip-hop parade. letter. Bitch. All the hype be sick, they gon' need a paramedic. Turn up, I get trippy, I stay live. All this purple in my cup, match them grape vibes. I'm so high, I got three bitches that go by. I'm so fly, I'm getting head like a blow drop.
Put on my jeans to dance the whole night away. I'm naughty by nature like I'm hip hop parade. My hands in the sky, I wave them from side to side. My feet on the floor, I'm about to turn up now. I'm high in the club, high up perk, put some shades on. Tatted up, mini skirt, with my J's on.
In the club, high up perk, with some shades on. Tatted up, mini skirt, and my J's.
Don't go anywhere. HEW Entertainment Radio will return with the latest news, music, interviews, discussion, and Jonathan Clark next.
When something takes place in the world of professional wrestling, you know where to go. WrestleZone.com. WrestleZone.com. Covering all the latest breaking news daily. Interactive forums where you can chat with thousands of other wrestling fans. Exclusive editorials and audio features by some of today's top wrestling superstars. Exclusive video content, weekly polls, live play-by-play coverage of every WWE and TNA pay-per-view. And now, featuring WrestleZone Radio, live with news, in-depth discussions, debates, and interviews with wrestling's top stars, past and present. When you think wrestling, think WrestleZone. WrestleZone.com.
He considers himself God's gift to wrestling, and millions of his faithful agree. With nearly 4 hours of footage and exclusive commentary and matches, this DVD chronicles Daniel's rise from Chicago's Windy City Wrestling to the Asylum in Nashville, and finally to the top of TNA. TNA Home Video presents Heaven Sent, Hell Bound, The Best of Christopher Daniels. Available at most retailers and TNAWrestling.com.
Hey you, right there, the one listening to this show. While you're tuning into this broadcast or when you read the news on WrestleZone.com, are you forming opinions of it all? Or do you just agree with everything you see and hear? If you actually have some sort of afterthought, which, by the way, is normal, we want to know what it is. There are thousands of wrestling fans just like you that simply can't hold their thoughts in either, and they let it all out in our interactive forums. You have a voice, so use it. Simply visit forums.wrestlezone.com. Don't just be active, be reactive in the official wrestlezone.com forums.
For all the latest in mixed martial arts, be sure to visit WrestleZone's sister site, SureDog.com. Complete with daily news, exclusive video, interviews, live radio broadcast, interactive forums, and the very popular Fight Finder with bios and complete match-by-match histories of your favorite fighters. SureDog is the only place you need when it comes to mixed martial arts. Visit SureDog.com today.
Hi, my name is Adam Newdelman, but I play the Phantom on the radio. I'm here to remind you that, oh, screw that, my book, Mysteries of Wrestling South, is available at finer bookstores everywhere. That stupid fake voice, I hate it. I wrote a book along with Sir Adam Kleinberg called Mysteries of Wrestling. It has the questions that you wanted answered. Why does Steve Austin hate Jeff Jarrett? Are referees really blind and stupid and dumb? Who is actually the toughest wrestler in the business outside of the ring? Hulk Hogan, The Rock, Stone Cold Steve Austin, Kamala. We get down and dirty with insider facts you've never read about anywhere else. So what are you waiting for? It makes a great stocking stuffer. You're too short, you buy three of them, you get tall, you just stand on them. Mysteries of Wrestling Solved by ECW Press, written by Sir Adam Kleinberg and Adam the Phantom Newdelman. Available everywhere. It's done. The plug is done. I'm done. I didn't sell it well enough. There's naked pictures of China in there. Okay? Thank you.
Available now on DVD. John Triton is on the toughest, most important mission of his life.
They have a hostage. It's my wife.
And with everything on the line.
I gotta do something, and I gotta do it now.
Nothing and no
stop him.
See, I tried to kill this guy twice today.
Now, see the Marine in a whole new way with the unrated version. Get more edge of your seat action, more mind-blowing explosions, more of the Marine. This unrated version features material too hot for theaters, plus special behind-the-scenes features. John Cena is the Marine. Only unrated version. Available now on DVD. Rated version also available.
I know what you're thinking. I'm not a real athlete.
I'm just a wrestler.
I'm 6'10", 328 pounds.
I won boxing's Golden Gloves 3 years in a row.
I was a national champion at the University of Miami.
My jersey was retired at Florida State.
I was the ultimate fighting champion.
When you step through those ropes, bad things do happen.
Had over 200 stitches.
I suffered a dozen concussions.
I've broken bones.
I've separated shoulders.
Damn near broke my neck.
I've blown out knees.
But I still got up.
This is who I am.
This is what I do.
I'm not really an athlete. This isn't real. Dry lace in my boots.
Every day I train. Thousands of hours of practice.
Injuries can happen at any time.
My kneecap just kind of blew over to the side.